Click the 시작 스케치 in the 배치. Click 선형. Click the plane of the component. Click the selector in the 참조 1. Click the edge of the component. Click the object continuously. Click a row for grid. Click 측정. Click the plan of the component. Click the arc of the component. Press tab key. Click a row for grid. Click 측정. Click the plan of the component. Click the arc of the component. Enter 29.5 for grid. Click grid in the 종료 유형. Click inside 전체 관통. Click a row for 지름. Click 측정. Click the arc of the component. Enter 35. Plus sign 1. Click 확인. 페이지 70쪽을 끝냈고, 현재 79쪽 구멍 36파이 지름의 관통을 작업하는 과정입니다. Create holes. Click 구멍 from 수정 패널. Click the 시작 스케치 in the 배치. Click 동심. Click the plan of the component. Click the arc of the component. Click plot in the 드릴 점. Enter 10 for 구멍 깊이. Click a row 지름. Click 측정. Click the arc of the component. Enter 48 for 지름. Click 확인. Click 도구 from ribbon. Click 응용 프레임 옵션 from option panel. Click sketch tab. Uncheck the 스케치 작성 및 편집을 위한 모서리 자동 투영. Click 적용. Click 닫기. Create sketch. Click the plan of the component. Click 스케치 작성. Project geometry. Click 형상 투영 from 그리기 패널. Click the edge of the picture. Click the object projected continuously. Press SS key. Sketch profile. Click 직사각형 from 그리기 패널. Click the end point of the profile. Point to position on the bottom left. Enter 65. Press tab key. Enter 35. Press enter. Press SS key. Click sketch 마무리 from 종료 패널. Click 모형 탭 from 리본 패널. Click 돌출 from 작성 패널. Click the profile area. Click 결합 from the graphics window. Click 절단. Click the grid in the 범위. Click 전체 관통. Click 확인. Switching tabs. Click 관리 tab from ribbon. Insert the content center features. Click picture from subject panel. Double click meetup from the picture. Double click slot. Double click slot 구멍. Enter 20 for 높이. 엔터 12 for pork. 엔터 52 for gp. 클릭 확인 from the dialog box. 클릭 plan of the pictures. Right click picture in graphics. 클릭 적용 및 이동. Right click picture in graphics window. 클릭 triad 이동. Right click picture in graphics window. 클릭 재정의. 클릭 구. Click the corner of the picture. Click 좌측. Enter 90. Per 각도. Click 확인 from the dialog box. Right click picture in graphics window. Click 3D grip. Right click picture in graphics window. Click 적용 및 이동. Click X축. Enter 110. For X. Click 확인 from the dialog box. Right click picture in graphics window. Click 3D grip. Right click picture in graphics window. Click 적용 및 이동. Click Y축. Enter minus sign 29.5. Click per Y. Click 확인 from the dialog box. View settings. Click the top corner of a view cube. Switching tabs. Drag the scroll bar from the browser. Click 모형 tab from ribbon. Create a symmetrical component. Click detaching from pattern panel. Point to position features. Roll down the center button. Click the hole 1 from the picture from the browser. Click the picture continuously. Click detaching 평면. Drag scroll bar from the browser. Click XZ plan from browser. Click 확인. Page 74쪽 중간 부분 홀 1 기타 피처 대해서 대칭 작업하는 과정을 보고 계십니다. 추가 대칭 작업을 하겠습니다. Create symmetrical component. Click 대칭 from pattern panel. Drag scroll bar from the browser. Click hole 1 from the browser. Click the picture continuously. Drag scroll bar from the browser. Click 대칭 평면 from the dialog box. Click YZ 평면 from the browser. Click 확인. Return component. Click 복귀 from 복귀 panel. Save file. Click 저장 from quick access toolbar. Click 확인 from the dialog box. Grip snap position. Click grip snap from which panel. Window zoom point to position component. Roll down the center button. Click the edge of the component. Click 레일을 따라 끌기. Enter 50. For 그리. Right click in graphics window. Click 계속. Right click component in graphics window. Click 종료. Switching graphics window. Click 절품 4. Graphics window. Save file. Click 저장. From quick access toolbar. Click yeah. Click 확인. Set design view representation. Right-click component in graphics window. Click 표현. Click the master in the 3D view 표현. Click hidden sketch 사용자 작업 평면. Click the master in the save 수준 표현. Click 참조 부품, 부품 12. Check 연관. Click 확인. Create design view representation. Click 저장 from quick access toolbar. Enter 조립품 4.iam. Click yeah. Create design view representation. Right click 조립품 4 in the 표현. Click 뷰 표현으로 복사. Page 76쪽 중간쯤에 최종 결과물을 보실 수가 있습니다. Graphics Window. Click 조립품 1. Separate Component. Roll of the Center Button. 적당히 축소합니다. Right click component in graphics window. Click bully. Double click the center button from the window. Click in graphics window. Create design view representation. Drag scroll bar. Right click visibility 부품 3 sketch. In the 표현. Click 복사. Activate the design view express the double click on the visibility 부품 3 sketch 1 in the 표현 view rename click twice slowly visibility 부품 3 sketch 1 enter edit minus sign 부품 10 click in graphics window grip snap position click grip snap from which panel window zoom right click edit 부품 10 from in the 표현 click 모두 표시 roll up the center button in graphics window click and drag area right click in graphics window click bully click in graphics window click component in graphics window right click unchecked 가시성 double click the center button click 저장 from quick access toolbar double click visibility 부품 3 sketch in the 표현 right click visibility 부품 3 sketch in the 표현 click 모두 표시 click and drag select area right click in graphics window unchecked bully double click the center button click 저장 from quick access toolbar double click edit 부품 10 in the view window zoom point to position component roll down the center button in graphics window click the edge of the component click grip snap from which panel click the edge of the component click 레일을 따라 끌기 enter 150 per grid click bottom arrow key roll up the center button Right-click component in graphics window. Click 계속. Right-click 종료. Right-click component in graphics window. Click 검색기에서 찾기. Activation of component. Double-click 부품 10 in graphics window.